Now let's look at a different example. So let's say the storage capacity of each location is still 8 bits or 1 byte. Now the maximum memory address becomes 255, starting from 0. So how many addresses are here? We can do the counting, which is 256. And therefore, the total memory storage will be 256 times 8 bits, which is 256 bytes.